So. My niggas are locked up for what you call a bad decision, but really I think they just hungry. I can't believe that they took them out from me. I'm just gonna stack up this money until I go back to court, bring her home back from the system, huh?